John. You there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes. I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey.
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. Remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I'll tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malacqua Lake. Do you know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off of Waldo Road. What are we doing there?
A Nero chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Shot caller? Handler?
No! Jesus, Boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
Not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. It's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. Yeah, a little dirt bike I tooled around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, D. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Right behind you.
I haven't heard that for a while.
I need there the is. Area secured now.
Jesus. I thought I'd see one of those again.
Perimeter locked out
here
tight.
I am.
You guys got that?
I know, watch. Okay. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around. Science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know? Okay. Wait here.
Squad check. All good here. Lock down.
Looks good to me.
Hey, what you got there, Todd?
Really? Okay, if you must know. Up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said.
Techno 2102. After analysis of SCAD samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as monoecious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm done here.
Okay. Head back to the bike.
Catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south. And with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. It does sound like an asshole.
Wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name, Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
okay,
to...
Okay, so she survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery, and then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts
okay,
of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived? They survived.
Look, there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel. Some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel? The soldiers, the guys with the guns? The guys that should have been protecting the civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against a horde.
Oh,
they're
no,
too strong.
I know all about hordes.
I know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? We'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. If you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that?
O'Brien.
Thank you for saving her life that night.
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. All things are wasting my goddamn time.
Oh, what the hell? Boozer? Boozer? Oh, goddamn it, Boozman. Where the hell did you go? Ah, shit.
Man, where the hell did you go? Boot tracks. That's gotta be his. Okay, what the hell is this? All right, where? This way.
Still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, great, let me know when.
Hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go. All right, Deacon out. Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can...
Okay, boy. Okay, you see, it's okay. All right, just...
Oh, Jesus, Deke. It's okay, just...
That's it, all right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
I'm ready.
Yeah, keep on running around.
Someone there.
Okay.
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know?
Could make something out of this.
If you had made this shit for me, you know, my arm, I mean, I don't know where I'd be. I guess you know.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
There's your bike.
Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddammit.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old fucking...
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you've mourned her long enough?
Oh,
a hell of a left hook, asshole.
Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man.
Oh.
I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camping gonna feed itself. It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Hey.
Died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Skizzo.
Hey, Deke, Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
Asshole. Goddamn Skizzo.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
St. John to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with rippers.
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge? Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike, they were here in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was rippers?
Sure is. Oh, Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a party.
parlay with Carlos. This gets us heading over to Ironfield tomorrow. We'll find out what the hell is going on and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos? Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Hell, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer. I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said. I've mourned her long enough. It's, time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deacon out.
Fuel can.
Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Free Orokin. The truth shall set you free. What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back, guns blazing. Don't bother trying to find out. You'll get yourself killed. Besides, we already know. I've been watching them skulk around, thinking they know these woods better than me. They're doing something with the freaks. Tracking them, studying them, watching them, making notes in their little notebooks. And you know why? They're gathering info. Seeing how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably trying to get a read on when the feds can reemerge from their...
What the fuck?
He killed him!
Get in there.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Stopping off.
Shit, more of them.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
You may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go. Get a room!
Boozman, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church, the one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway, just checking in. Deacon out. Addie, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addie, good, good. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out. I should top off the tank.
Needed this. Gone.
About the freakers sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain?
Deke.
Anything?
Long time no see.
How's life treating you, Blair?
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap.
Scrap.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks! I'll try to keep that in mind.
I got him.
Huh.
God damn it.
Oh. Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
So, your old lady?
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look... Not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
Gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell, pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along.
We need
everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild?
Yeah.
Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that.
Good job,
she can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay.
Addie? Addie! The lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just,
huh?
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I hear that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one?
Ricky.
Deke, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. And farewell. I think we had it pretty good.